So let's start with something basic. How do we view news these days? In the US and many other countries, now newspapers are all almost defunct. So how do we view news? And in the times of COVID, of course, we have this problem of newspapers not getting delivered even in India in our homes, the luxury that we had earlier. So can somebody tell me where you view news? Quickly in the chat box. Media links, yes. Any other thoughts? PDF file, news apps, Times of India app, e-paper, Daily Hunt, YouTube. Quite a few options are there. So you have many, many options to go and view news. So what we do here is today we'll see one simple app which is called Google News. So what does Google News do? So first I'll show you the web version and then I'll take you to the app. So the web version of Google News is very simple. You see news items from a variety of sources. This is the beauty of it. You don't have to have 20 apps. Like if I want to read Times of India, I have a different app. I want to read Indian Express, I have a different app. If I want to read India Today or NDTV, I have a different app. So just now, what Google News does is it gives you all of it in one place. So the headlines are given here. If you see, so many headlines are there. Then there is something called For You. First is top stories. See on the top left where my cursor is. You have top stories. Then you have For You. That is something which is very specific, focused on what I like. Then we have India News. That is a broader thing. After Bombay News, you get India News. Then you get World News. Then you get Mumbai News, local news, business news, technology news, etc., etc. Now, if you notice, each of these, suppose there is one single story, it is reported in multiple journals. So here, this is a news from NDTV. There is a news from Indian Express. There is a news from News 18. And if you say view full coverage, you'll see from so many other sources. Times Now, News 18, Twitter, so many sources are giving you the same news. So if you have something controversial and you want to see various shades of opinion, you might like to go to multiple news items. How do we go to this news? You just say news.google.com. That's it. News.google.com. And that will take you to the news from across the world, depending on what you like and what you are looking for. On the right, if you see, there is a small column on fact check where so many fake news items are being reported. So you can even quickly see whatever the news is reported here in the main section. You can see whether these are factually right, wrong, etc., etc. And then top people in the news, Serum Institute of India, Swami Agnivesh, who has just died, National Law School of India, Burj Khalifa, COVID-19, of course, is a top one. Kangana Ranaut, Riya Chakravarti, Arunachal Pradesh. So you will get a very, very quick overview of the news from multiple sources. See, this one is from Hindustan Times. This one is from NDTV. This one is from Zee News. Again, from Hindustan Times, Indian Express, The Tribune, News 18. When you say for you, it will give you something which you have specifically requested. You have said these are the topics of my interest. We will see how we can identify topics of your interest. So you can go to something called following. Can you see the following link on the left where my cursor is? So if you click on following, you can see the topics which I am interested in: Zoom video communications, in local news, I want to see Mumbai news. From the sources which I have favorites, these are Economic Times, NDTV and Indian Express. I can go on adding stuff here and it can go on adding. Suppose I want to say Times of India. So I just go on top and say Times of India. So it is a new source. So I click on this and now Times of India, is, I say follow. And now it is part of my following list. Here Times of India has been added. So you can add as many sources as you want, reliable sources, whatever you feel is reliable. In local, you can put any city you want, any community you want. You can put that in topics. You can put Zoom, video communications I've added. Suppose you have knee pain. So you will say knee pain. That could be a topic. I can see knee pain and I can say save. So I can see all the news on knee pain, which is coming up. It could be just anything. It could be COVID. It could be anything that you feel is important for you. And it will go on showing you those topics only. Or it will give you focus on those topics. So if you go to technology, if you go to entertainment, you'll see in technology also you have so many subsections. You have the latest news, you have mobile news, you have gadget news, internet, virtual reality, artificial intelligence, etc., etc. Computing. In business, again, if you go to business, you will say latest, economy, markets, jobs, personal finance, entrepreneurship. You click on entrepreneurship, you see all sorts of news on entrepreneurship. Okay. So this is a very useful tool to view the news online. And it gives you a variety of magazines, newspapers, etc. Now the same thing is available on your Android and iOS. If you see on the left, you have the settings and before that you have language and region. So in language and region, I have selected English India. You can select whatever, English USA, English Malaysia, etc., etc. You can see it in Spanish. You can see the news in Romania. Romana, Portuguese, and also multiple English and Indian languages. Suppose you want to see the news in Hindi, I just say update and my entire news comes in Hindi. I can browse through the news entirely in Hindi. So whatever your subject of choice, you can straight away go and change it. I come back to English India and I'll see the entire news in English. Okay, isn't this cool? Yes, I want your reactions. Quickly. Okay, now the same thing is available on an app as I. Where did you go to change? What has changed? Oh, for the English and Hindi, I went on the left here, on the left bottom, you see language and region. So you just click on language and region and you can see in all the languages and regions which are supported. Okay. So just now I'm keeping it as English India so that I, and you can download the Android app directly from here. You can download the iOS app directly from here. Okay, anybody wants to ask a question? You don't need to raise your hand. You can just quickly ask your question in the chat box. You can just type your question in the chat box and I will be able to answer it. How to delete Times of India which you have added? Okay, so I go to again following. I'm following Times of India, Economic Times, NDTV and Indian Express. So if I want to delete, I just come here, remove from library. There is a three dots here on the right. Sorry. If you see on the right of each, there is a three dots. So you just click there, remove from library. So I remove it and it's gone. Okay, so you can add something, you can remove it. You cannot have a combination of languages, only one language at a time. Yes, you can follow a particular keyword directly. You can say, I want to follow Himachal Pradesh. So here on the top, you will type Himachal Pradesh. So it is shown as a topic. So it will be added. I'll say follow. And if I come back to following, Himachal Pradesh has been added. So all the news for Himachal Pradesh will be added here. Okay. What is NP News app? I don't know all the apps in the world, but try to understand what we are doing rather than asking questions on something which we are not doing. So here it is very simple to save your topics. Then you can decide what is local for you. Suppose I'm traveling today to the New York, then I can add local as New York. Sources, you can add whatever sources you want. You want New York Times, you want say the Guardian. So let us say the Guardian. Okay, the Guardian is a news source. I say follow. So now if I go to following, it will show me the Guardian also. Can you see that? It's very, very simple. From where to access the topic menu on the top. Search for topics, news, locations, and sources. That is what it says on the top. So when you do a search, when you see something, suppose you want to see, for example, now you want to see something on, say, North Korea. So you say North Korea. You'll view it. Once you view it, you can click on follow. Okay, you can say follow this topic, and immediately you will see. It shows you that it is you're following, and now North Korea comes here in the names of the topics. Of course, I don't want to follow North Korea, so I'll remove it from my library. And I don't want to follow Himachal Pradesh, so I will also remove it from my library. Okay. From where to access the topic news? Do we get a feel of the topic sources we are following and where we get feed? The feed you will get for you. And top stories will all be geared based on what you have selected here. I don't want the Guardian also, so I'll remove it from here. So I am just now keeping only Economic Times, NDTV, and the Indian Express. Yes, so NDTV is a news station. So you can follow a news station also. You can say Zee News if you want Zee News. So you say Zee Entertainment, Z5, Zee Marathi, Zee TV, Zee Tamil, Z5 News, Zee Business Hindi, Zee Kannada, Zee Entertainment. You got so many options on Zee. Okay, so you can follow news stations also. So you don't need to watch TV. You don't need to watch, go and read newspapers. There's nothing. Can we follow a social media page here? Normally, no, but you can follow Twitter here because even news from Twitter can come out here. So, if you put a hashtag and follow it, you will be following some things on Twitter also. So, this is very, very cool, very simple, and very efficient. So, from tomorrow, you can stop your subscriptions to the newspapers and start looking at Google News only. The options are too many, and you will see what news you like to read. Typically, in a newspaper, out of 30 pages or 60 pages, you need to read only 20 pages or only 10 pages. That is the topics of your interest. So here you select that, and automatically you will be able to watch it here. Okay? So that is simple. Now let us go to my mobile. You'll have to give me a couple of minutes to connect to my mobile, and then we'll see how this whole thing works on mobile also. Yes, you can follow industry also. All these things are possible. You can follow industry, you can follow a topic. Okay, now can you see my mobile screen, please? Yes. Okay. So on my mobile screen, I have news here. It is on my home page. So you just click on news and you will see the same thing. Now, top five stories at the moment, you can see the same thing from Hindustan Times, from Money Control, Hindustan Times, Sam Mobile, that is for mobiles, NDTV, News 18, Indian Express. And for any item, if you want to see the full story in multiple sources, you have this option. Okay, this option says you see the full story in multiple. So this particular story, if you want to see, it is in Hindustan Times, it is in Times of India, it is in Money Control, it is in Quint. Can you see that? So it becomes very, very powerful because you are, the name of the app on the Play Store is called Google News. On the web, it is, you just type news.google.com. On the Play Store or on the iOS Store, it is called Google News. Okay, just search for Google News and you will find all this. So you can see the full coverage of anything by just clicking. Now, for example, if you are seeing this news, don't take this virus lightly, a message from Abhishek Bachchan. So if I click on this, it gives me full coverage. So it will show me in multiple news channels what this particular statement meant and how it was given. It shows that NDTV had reported this 9 hours ago, Yahoo News 7 hours ago, this one, what is it? Asianet News has reported it 1 hour ago. Hindustan Times has reported it 6 hours ago. Yes, it is live. Absolutely live. You will get all the live news. You can see all the news. Oh yes, the advantage of Google News is that it gives you news from multiple sources. Whereas in other cases, it gives you news only from one particular source. If you go to AP or Apple News, okay, you may get a variety of sources, but Associated Press is only what Associated Press reports. Google News reports from multiple sources and you can decide the sources. That is the beauty of it. The beauty of the whole thing is you can decide from which news item. Say you may feel that a particular source is more reliable than the other. So you can decide that I want to see more news from this particular item or for this particular topic, and you can see the news from there. Do we get stories options for all the stories? No, I didn't understand that. What is the question there? Do we get stories option for all stories? You can type the stories, whichever you want to see, you can type the story and you will be able to see it. It's very simple. So Google News is very, very simple and very powerful because it gives you many, many options. It customizes the news for you and you won't have to pick up the newspaper or a magazine again. You can even look at magazines. You can say, I want to look at only India Today. India Today magazine also, the top stories will be reported here. Okay, so this is what Google News is all about. Okay, so we stop here for Google News. Now let us go to another very, very simple app. Okay, specific questions, we will take it at the end of the session. Right now, I may not be able to handle all your specific questions. But if you type Abhishek Bachchan in the, I'll just go to news again. If you type in the search bar on the top, you can say Abhishek and you'll see all the news stories from Abhishek Bachchan. Okay. Everybody will see a different screen depending on their past performance. That is what I have seen earlier. They will decide what to show me next day. Okay, so you don't have to worry on that.